It's Wild Wednesday, and Shannon College with the Dallas Zoo joins us now. Tell us about who you brought with us today.
So this here is Lola, and Lola is our two-toed sloth. So these animals can be found down in Central and South America, where it's really hot and really humid, kind of like the weather we're getting right now here in Texas.
Sloths are obviously pretty famous for not moving very fast. So what do they do? How do they get by when they're out in the wild?
Exactly. So she moves pretty slow, but her predators aren't able to get to her. Her biggest predator is going to be the harpy eagle flying from above.
Okay.
Out in her natural environment, her brown legs are going to blend in with those trees, make it very hard for her to be seen.
So incredible how strong they are.
Very strong, yeah. She's stronger than any yoga master, Pilates master, any bodybuilder you've ever seen. She can hang her entire body just from those two front toes of hers.
All right, tell us a little bit about your summer camps.
Yeah, so we've got a lot of really awesome summer camps coming up. All ages, pre-K all the way up through 12th grade, different experiences for them to come behind the scenes, see our animals every day, come on out to the zoo, and check out different encounters, meet the keepers. We also have a new camp. It's a coding camp. So for all of your tech kids out there, they can combine animal behavior, wildlife conservation, and do a coding program to help do all those studies. So really awesome opportunities, lots of overnight camps designed for everybody.
Great. Real quickly, the sloth is eating. So what does Lola like to eat?
So she's a vegetarian. She's going to go after lots of different fruits and veggies, things that are slow enough for her to catch up with.
Like plants. Okay, very good. thanks for coming in. Thanks for bringing Lola.